Well, it's the end of July in 2023 and we're back here at Santa Pod for the Mopar Euronationals, one of the greatest events on the calendar.
With this being the Mopar Euronats event, there's a huge amount of chargers and challengers here. But as you walk around the show and shine area, it's plain to see all the models on display from other makes as well. Pickups from Dodge, Ford and GMC, as well as Dodge, Ford and Chevy vans, with at least one model from every generation of Mustang, with the exception of the hideous and hated Mach-E, that is. That doesn't belong here anyway. Pontiac Transams and GTOs, Tri-Chevys and El Caminos. As well as examples from Oldsmobile and Buick. Sedans, hardtops and convertibles, they're all here, but there's only a couple of station wagons this year. I did think they'd be more popular this time round. All the chargers, roadrunners, satellites, transams and skylocks on display, as well as the pickups and vans. Just about every model, from Dodge, Buick, Pontiac, Chevy and Ford. There's even a 1947 DeSoto in the mix. Walking around all these gorgeous American cars gathered in one place for the show and shine, you can see the puddles from the torrential rain showers, as well as the sunshine. powered by a twin-turboed V8 and converted to rear-wheel drive. Also a small selection of British and European cars, Ford Escort, Fiat 126, Volkswagen Passat and Mercedes-Benz. every time I head to the track though, it seems to start raining. I did manage to get the cars queuing to race. If you've never been to Santapod, this is what the track looks like from the start line. That Santapod gantry in the distance is a full quarter of a mile away from the start line. Even though I met up with Ethan Lyle from Lyle Motorsport, I'll leave a link in the description to his channel so you can see what he got up to. I only managed to get one of his runs on video. Ethan also travelled down from Northumberland with the Roadrunner, that's been a drag race car for 45 years in the UK. As you can see, guys, the show field's emptying out behind us. The weather's changed, the rain's coming down. It's time to leave. We're cutting it early this year because of the weather. It's about to chuck it down. So thanks for watching. I'll leave a link up here to the last video we'll put on. We'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.